Everyone in this room is inspired by you. Who are you inspired by?
Well, Kanye West, obviously.
Do you know what it takes to be one of the richest person in the world and to be the founder of one of the most valuable companies? A visionary entrepreneur and an inventor who is continuously surprising everyone by doing the impossible. Let us look at the story of the most influential and charismatic billionaire. The story of the real-life Tony Stark, who went from being bullied at school to becoming one of the most successful and controversial men in tech. And I welcome you all to the whole lot. Elon was born on June 28, 1971 in Pretoria, South Africa. He was an introvert bookworm who was interested in computers and sci-fi. He mostly spent his childhood learning about science, selling chocolates to people and making homemade rockets and explosives. He comes from a highly ambitious family. His father, Errol Musk, was an engineer and an emerald mine owner, and his mother, Mae Musk, a Canadian model and nutritionist. His younger brother, Kimball Musk, is an environmentalist and venture capitalist, and his younger sister, Tosca Musk, a successful South African filmmaker. At the age of 10, his parents got separated. He stayed with his father in South Africa while his mother moved to Canada to pursue her career. Right after this, he immediately developed an interest in computers and taught himself programming with just a manual. In the year 1983, he was just 12 years old when his entrepreneurial skills came into effect. He built the game Blaster and sold it for $500 to PC and Office Technology. At the age of 17, in 1989, Musk moved to Canada to attend Queen's University and avoid mandatory service in the South African military. Right after 2 years, he transferred to University of Pennsylvania on scholarship to study business and physics. In 1995, he completed his graduation with 2 degrees in physics and economics from the University of Pennsylvania and Wharton School respectively. At Pennsylvania, he and his roommate Adi Oresi rented a large frat house off campus and transferred a 10-bedroom home into a nightclub. They were charging $5 per person and made the entire month's rent in one night. Post his graduation, he went to California to pursue his PhD in physics. With the internet exploding and Silicon Valley booming, it was at this point of his life he strongly believed that internet and technology would change the world. As a result of his belief, he dropped out of Stanford just after 2 days of being enrolled for his doctorate degree. With a $28,000 investment from his father and an amazing idea, he and his brother founded Zip2 in California, a company that provided maps and business directories to online newspapers. After successfully running the company for 5 years, they sold Zip2 for $307 million, which made Musk $22 million for his 7% share of the company. Rather than enjoying his life, Musk used his share in creating the world's first online bank, the XCOM. The XCOM later on became PayPal, and Musk was a major shareholder. In 2002, Musk sold XCOM to eBay for $1.5 billion, and he himself made $180 million from the sale.
It is a moment in my life.
This was just the beginning for the notorious billionaire. Post PayPal, he invested all his earnings in his dream projects. $100 million in SpaceX, $70 million in Tesla, and $10 million in SolarCity.
3, 2, 1, 0. Ignition. Liftoff of the Falcon 9 and Crew Dragon.
Musk founded the interstellar travel company SpaceX in a motive to make space exploration possible to people beyond trained astronauts. He signed up several high-profile contracts with NASA and US Air Force to build space rockets and conduct military missions. After many unsuccessful rocket launches, SpaceX was successful to test run the most powerful rocket ever made, the Falcon Heavy. The payload in the monster rocket was his very own cherry red Tesla Roadster, playing one of the most famous songs, The Space Oddity by David Bowie. He was an early investor in Tesla, which was founded by Martin Eberhard and Mark Tarpenning. He eventually became the CEO of Tesla in 2008 and made drastic changes in saving the company from bankruptcy. Apart from making numerous electric cars, trucks and whatnot, they also produced lithium battery for homes. In 2020, Musk originally proposed the concept of Hyperloop, a generation of super-fast land transit. Traveling at the speed of 700 miles per hour, the Hyperloop can make living and working in two different cities a norm. with its successful test runs in 2020, we are just 10 years away from it being a reality. Elon is currently married to Grimes, a Canadian musician and singer. They welcomed their first child in 2020 and named their baby X-A12. And how cool is that? Elon also has 5 sons from his previous marriage with Justin Musk. Elon believes that the current schooling system is not effective, as a result of which he opened his own school named as the Ad Astra. This was an experimental school that he opened in one of the SpaceX factories to educate his children and few selected children of SpaceX employees only, as if he's building his new team for SpaceX.
I'm available 24/7 to help solve issues. Call me 3 a.m. on a Sunday morning, I don't care.
Yet apart from all this success, Musk still has a lot on his plate. In 2017, he started Neuralink, a startup on a mission to link our brains to electronic devices.
In a lot of ways, it's kind of like a Fitbit in your skull with tiny wires.
He began this project with a plan to eradicate certain brain diseases and increase human brain capabilities. Similarly, the Starlink mission under SpaceX. In this mission, his team is launching a network of satellite broadband providers in the low Earth orbit that would provide internet throughout the world. Or let's just say about the underground startup, The Boring Company, which is on a mission to make low-cost tunnels underground and enable rapid transit across densely populated areas. And yes, how can we forget about the not-so-boring, not-a-flamethrower flamethrower? His outstanding success in the tech world made him billions of dollars along the way, with a net worth of around $165 billion as of May 2021. One definitely has to be very smart and a workaholic to make such fortune. He's working in areas which he thinks will be crucially important to mankind. But the ultimate aim of Elon Musk is to colonize Mars and become a multi-planet species. I hope you liked the video, and if you did, please be sure to hit the subscribe button and turn on the notification bell to get such amazing content in the future.